Tries a through ball. Now the pass. Tries the volley. Goal! Milan!
Unbelievable.
And Milan have the lead. That is some volley. Great technique.
I'll tell you, Peter, more went into that than you think. He had to anticipate the cross, get in the right position, and then time the volley.
Milan get themselves into the lead.
It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang.